I mean, there's no one whom I would know who has been successful in science without luck. Luck is a component of it. Wouldn't if it only were for the time of your work and the timely... I mean, if Bruce Beutler, if he was sitting next to me, if he had found his LPS receptor 2 years before us, rather than in 98, I don't know what it would have become of the insect story. It was just because we had it before them. So the model was better, was easier to handle, certainly, than Bruce's story. But yes, if the people in Stockholm, we spoke about those, not in the Nobel Committee, but there was a group working on Drosophila immunity, Bowman and then Dan Haltmark. If they had been a little bit ahead of us, had published before us, things might have changed. So that is luck or unluck. It's unluck for the people who live, but it is a terrible competition. And it's the same if you look at the races. You have, of course, races, cycle races in this country, the Tour de France, Giro d'Italia, and so on. And often it's a matter of it's 1 or 2 seconds, and then they would say, well, the winner was, so that's unavoidable. But it's not sufficient. I mean, you cannot get into the field just with luck. But at a given moment, it's good to have luck, to be lucky.